Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video we will solve this math question. So 7 under bracket 2 plus 18 divided by 2 multiply by 2 equals to what? Option A 140, option B 98, or option C 7, option D 21. So let's solve this. So we have to solve bracket part first. So we can write here 7, 2 plus 18 divided by 2 is 9, multiply by 2, seven under bracket 2 plus 18, 7, 2 plus 18 is 20, so 7 multiplied by 20 is 140. So 140 option A will be our correct answer. If you like this type of videos, please like, share and subscribe to the channel.